So they are talking about their love being prevented due to a recent incident. And I'm like, yeah, well, due to these same people, I've not used my sexuality for 35 years, and I have no one of my loved ones here with me, my biological and sensitive family members. So, yeah. And then you're talking about this event preventing your love while you're walking hand in hand with another girl. Yeah. Maybe I should talk about my loss of love instead.